Valley School District, the Sharkers Valley Shore Band, Major S and Charvelettes, it's Star from the Sharkers Valley Band Boosters. We would like to welcome you to our festival this evening. At this time, we would like to thank all of the parents, the family, friends, the performers, band directors, and staff this evening for all of their continued support of music in our schools. Without all of us working together, especially in this past year and a half, the performances you see here tonight would not be possible. And now, may I present to you the Sharkers Valley Shore Band, Majorettes and Charvelettes. from Sean and Aaron. Emma, we are so excited for you and Al's RMU band this year. Congrats. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen! My name is Matthew Borowski, and I'm proud to be the voice of the Parade of Colonial Nation, the one, the only, RMU Marching Shore Band! Since its beginning, the Shore Band has performed a high-energy, dance-based performance that we refer to as Broadway on Turf. Our number one rule is to have fun. So what do you say, Shore Band fans? Put your hands together and give a welcome to the Robert Morris University Shore Band as they perform for you their 2021 show, Soak Up the Sunset! to introduce some of the RMU musicians who are alumni of some of the high school bands here tonight. From Chartiers Valley High School, Joshua Roy, freshman education major and clarinet player. From Montour High School, Madison Persinger, a senior early education and special education major, a majorette. Morgan Helfrich, senior biology major and majorette. And John Sertrone, a senior biology major and trombone. We've got another great song to sing along to. A jazz rock hit by Steely Dan, released in 1972. It's Reelin' in the Ears. are not music majors, but represent almost every major at RMU, from actuarial science to biomedical engineering, from education to media arts, nursing, television, and many, many more. We encourage all the amazing high school musicians performing tonight to make participation in the arts a priority after high school, whether it is in your college band or a community ensemble. for coming out to the show. Before we go, allow me to introduce the amazing leadership that made this all possible. Auxiliary Captain Emily True. Percussion Captain Emma Kreitz. Woodwind Captain Philip Juhas. Brass Captain Alex Gladney. Junior Conductor Tressa McPherson. Senior Conductor Caleb Cole. Assistant Chief Operating Officer Cade Skews. Chief Operating Officer Ali Santos Silva. And Band President Kristen Davis. The RMU Marching Show Band is under the direction of Elizabeth Charles. I'm your announcer, Matthew Baranowski, signing off. Good night, everybody! Is proud to present to you the 2021 Abella Area Junior Senior High School Eagle Marching Band under the direction of Mr. Nick Deutsch. His assistants are Mr. Alex Light and Ms. Chelsea Craig. His drumline instructor is Mr. Jesse Rhodes, and his color guard instructor is Mrs. Cheryl Rush. The band is led onto the field tonight by drum major Emily Rice. Our 2021 show is entitled The Sounds of South Beach, featuring some of today's most hip Latin pop tunes. All right, is your band ready? Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. We'll open the show tonight with that mix of Latin with a side dish of Caribbean, made famous by Luis Fonsi. Here is Despacito. We'll be right back. other than Miss J-Lo, Jennifer Lopez herself, on her seventh studio album. Everybody, get those fists pumping. Here is On the Floor. Tonight's performance with another J-Lo tune from the very same album. This is the Latin flavored hip drop and dance tune, Poppy. Welcome to the field, the Montour High School Spartan Marching Band.
This year, we are turning back the clocks to everyone's favorite decade, the 1980s, with our show 80s mixtape. We kick off our show with the 1984 Twisted Sister hit, We're Not Gonna Take It. So tease your hair, find your sweatbands, and we hope you enjoy the 80s mixtape. Success in the UK. More recently, the song was used in the reboot of Supermarket Sweep. We hope you enjoy Push It.
Thank you.
to thank Chartres Valley Band and their director, Mrs. Tracy Kelly, for inviting us here this evening. Our final song on our 1980s mixtape is the 1984 one-hit wonder, Take On Me by the band A-ha. We hope you've enjoyed our 1980s mixtape. To Miss Cindy Mancini and assistant directors Britta Schneider, Sam Hoffman, and Nick Huffnagel. Squad coaches are Emil Jurtek and Tara Riddell. Our band president is Ryan Shaw. Thank you again to the Chartres Valley Band for having us here this evening.
Shannon, Dormont, and Greentree is proud to present the 2021 through 2022 Keystone Oaks Golden Eagle Marching Band. Under the direction of Mr. William M. Ibeck, assisted by percussion coordinator Ms. Abby Langhorst, winds instructor Ms. Jordan Schmidt, and visual ensemble coordinator Ms. Megan Bonnenberger. The band is led on the field this evening by drum majors Ben Burke and Michaela Saab. Tonight's performance features selections from the band's 2021 through 2022 program entitled Paint the Night. We open tonight's show with Green Onions, originally written and performed by Booker T and the MGs. Drum major Michaela Staub will conduct this selection, which also features a brass duel between seniors Kelly Nagy on trumpet and Sheila Scholl on trombone.
Thank you.
Blossom Color Garden, a song by the German band Nina from their 1983 self-titled album. It opens with a mellophone solo by sophomore Caleb Anderson. Here is 99 Red Balloons.
Mm-hmm.
with A Whiter Shade of Pale, the debut single of English rock band Procol Harum, released in 1967. This piece features solos from senior Kelly Nagy on trumpet and visual ensemble captain Abby Lida. Here is A Whiter Shade of Pale.
of two songs written for the musical Hair, American R&B group The Fifth Dimension mixed what we now know as Aquarius, Let the Sunshine In. Topping the Billboard Hot 100 immediately after its release and remaining in second for the rest of the year, this song remains listed on the Billboard list of best songs ever written. With solo by Marquette Shelby Switzer, please put your hands together for Aquarius! show this evening with the main theme of the 1991 film Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves. Written by Michael Kamen, this song has become famous not only for its use in the film, but being used for several Disney projects afterwards. With color guard soloist Katie Grieco, sit back and enjoy our rendition of Prince of Thieves.
Thank you.
studio by senior drum major Sarah Paulus. Sarah, is your band ready? Sorcerer's Apprentice, which will feature senior Abby Fox on trumpet. Princess Medley, which will again feature Abby Fox on trumpet.
Go Eva!
Thank you.
we also love the movies. The band will now feature our Cougarette and Kellergard sections as we play for you Into the Unknown from Frozen 2. Fantastic, which features selections from Night on Bald Mountain as heard in Disney's Fantasia. Please enjoy as our band finishes off the show for you this evening. Jennifer Light and Ben Light. The Cougarette and Kellergard instructor is Lindsay Lawrence. Drum major is Sarah Paulus. Section leaders are Kayla Betts, Georgie Gamble, Abby Fox, Simon Driver, and Audrey Robb. Cougarette captains are Mia Higby and Eva Milliner. The Kelly Guard captains are Glenn Calamon and Marissa Kern. We would like to thank Mrs. Kelly and the Church News Valley Show Band for hosting us tonight. Thank you for supporting music in our school, and go Cougars!
Give it up for the Carlington Golden Cougar Marching Band. Great job to our neighbors. Introducing the 2021-2022 Chartiers Houston Buccaneer Marching Band. Under the band direction of Mr. Robert Smokovich and Assistant Band Director Ms. Kayla McCormley. Girls' Corps sponsors, Ms. Cameron Kowanek. Auxiliary Corps captains are seniors Lexi Harriet and Molly Wise. The band is under the field command of junior drum major Caleb Rose. The band will now take to the field to Queen's Princes of the Universe. We then segue into this year's opener, Chuck Mangione's 1978 Latin classic, Children of Sanchez. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Chartiers Houston Buccaneer Band! Dawn of time we came, moving silently down through the centuries, living many secret lives, struggling to reach the time of the gathering, when the few who remain will battle to the last. No one has ever known we were among you. Until now. As they perform Steppenwolf's Magic Carpet Ride. Again, to Green's Clearwater Revival's 1970 hit Traveling Band. We'll be right back.
opportunity to thank Mrs. Kelly and the entire Chartreuse Valley Band Organization for inviting us to this wonderful event. The band will now close their performance this evening with Steely Dan's hit, Josie. This is Kyle Rush, voice of the Buccaneer Band.
think we are ready.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Make some noise for the 2021-2022 Shark Desire Showman, Majoress and Charvelettes. Starting off the night from Earth, Wind, and Fire. Do you remember the 21st night of September?
Thank you.
Let's now take it back to my time, ladies and gentlemen. Back in October, October 6th of 1969, this band released a song that would be their very first hit. And I also set a young man on track to become the king of pop. Let's drop out. They will recognize it as soon as the tubas lay down the bass line. Mr. Jackson 5, hit single, I Want You Back. Thank you. that part of the night to hear the Dreamline laying down the funk. 11 years ago, Bruno Mars released Doo-Wop the Hooligans, an album with several bona fide hits, including the fast-paced, high-flying finisher, Hey Baby.
Majorettes and Sharks.